HMI partners, FDI family, good morning!
Good morning!
Yeah, I'm about to share to you about AlphaMeta. Kasi, ang alam ko, ang dami kasi na supplement, whatever, ano. But we tried to explain the importance of AlphaMeta. So I started it with my husband. Kasi gusto ko, magagaling sa amin bago ko i-share. So it's nice na andito tayo every time there is a meeting. Kasi I've heard from Dr. Yong, kung tatlong AlphaMeta in a month, 3 times a day, 3 scoops, very effective. So, yung tatlong AlphaMeta, a month is about 10,000 something. So, I have so many friends na gusto magpaganda ng mukha, trying to go to a lot of facial care centers that cost them 50,000. Sabi ko, alam nyo, yung 50,000 na yon, if ever there is, external lang yon. But try AlphaMeta. Etong AlphaMeta will address the internal sa loob, and outward it will come out na maging bata kayo tingnan. So I tried it with my husband 3 times a day, monitored every day for 3 months. Know what? Ibang-iba ang mukha niya. Grabe! Kuminis, at the same time, he looks younger. Hindi lang ako ang naka-notice. But a lot of his students, kasi nagtuturo siya, "Sir, but you look very young today." Then, there we start to share AlphaMeta. And sabi ko sa kanila, take this tuloy-tuloy for 3 consecutive months. 3 of that AlphaMeta, and then have that budget rather than putting your money to whatever you want na nilalagay sa mukha na nothing happens. And I believe in that. Kasi yung cells natin talaga well-nourished. Well-nourished. Kasi napakaganda ng AlphaMeta. Kung yun lang ay ma-explain natin sa kanila, I tell you, isa lang ang hindrance doon. When I tried to share AlphaMeta, wala daw lasa. Then I told them, sa hospital, yung pagkain ba may lasa? Wala. Ibig sabihin, that's the nutritious one. And you have all the nutrients there kasi yung napakasarap, yun ang napakasama sa katawan. I tell you, because there's a lot of salt, there's a lot of oil and everything, yan ang the most dangerous food. And AlphaMeta is the safest food of all the food in the world. Thank you.